Well, here we are again back at the stadium. Yesterday was just a fantastic day for me. I went over to the archery and the shooting, and I presented flowers to the gold and medalists of the different categories there. And one of the guys that was with me was trying to describe the archer from the US who was pulling the bow with his teeth and loading the arrows with his feet, and he was totally gobsmacked and speechless at just how good that was. So we're looking forward to another good night of athletics, and if it's anything as good as the archery yesterday, it'll be a fantastic evening. Very real.